I am aware of. Many will become extinct even before they have been described by science. Their importance to nature's balance, their possible contribution to human welfare, will never be known. But at last, some countries are beginning to realize that rainforests justify their existence simply by being there. And tiny Costa Rica, by its example, has become a world leader in conservation. One quarter of its land is given some measure of protection, and a full 8% is permanently protected in national parks. If other nations will follow Costa Rica's example, there is hope. But it is a race against time, because in the hour it has taken to view this spill, some 3,000 acres of the world's tropical rainforest have been destroyed.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.